This new tonight, people have been calling the newsroom tonight over a strange glow they've been seeing over our area.
Yeah, check out this video out of Stockton. You can see that shape almost like a big balloon in the sky. The shape was seen just after 6 tonight.
And here's another look, this time from the Natomas area of Sacramento. According to a news release from SpaceX, that glowing shape was nothing more than just exhaust from a Starlink launch, which lifted off from the Vandenberg Space Force Base in Santa Barbara County earlier this evening.
And here's another look at the glowing vapor trail from West Sacramento. SpaceX says another launch is set for tomorrow around 3:19, but since it's during the afternoon, it won't stand out quite like this. And this was certainly a unique sight and maybe a little startling to anyone who didn't know what it was, right?
So let's turn it over to KCRA 3 meteorologist Heather Waldman. Heather, first of all, wow, it was cool to see.
Yeah.
But let's talk about why did the exhaust plume look that way? Why was it so bright?
So this was specifically all about the timing, and the timing in relation to when the sun went down. So for us here in Sacramento, sunset was at 5:38 p.m. The launch, just a bit later by about 30 minutes, 6:09 p.m. from Vandenberg Space Force Base, again in Santa Barbara County. Now that's just enough of a difference where the sun's below the horizon, we still have a little bit of that dusky daylight, but the sky appears dark. But at the same time, if you get an object high enough above the horizon, something like a rocket, you're going to be able to catch some of those sun rays still kind of lingering. So this is what it would have looked like, the rocket launching from Southern California. Here are the rays from the sun. So remember, it's below the horizon for us in Northern California, but some of those solar rays able to hit that vapor trail, and that's where you see the glow. That's the sunlight bouncing off of the exhaust from the rocket. So pretty cool to see something like that. You don't get it with an afternoon launch. It's got to be right in that tight window just after sunset. Back to you.
Pretty cool. Heather, thank you so much.